dogs. You don't know what's in them, but you know you want them. At least that used to be true. Now people want real skag meat and fancy toppings. There's some cacti fruits that'll appease the masses. Gives a spicy tang to my dogs and covers the aftertaste. Harvest some of those succulents, you'll get paid. Right, you're gonna need a special gun to harvest those succulents. I call it the Big Suck. Well, cause I harvest succulents. Whatever, I'm a chef, not a namer of things. I used to be culinary royalty. Then one of my rivals spread a rumor that my skag dogs were full of dead skin and toenails.
You are forgotten. Continues, but yours won't.
Now, go harvest some succulent cacti fruit. Those bad boys taste so goddamn delicious, my customers won't care what they're eating, which is how I prefer it. And don't you dare judge me. If serving people toenail clippings and dead skin is wrong, I don't want to be right.
position suits you.
Is what we call in the biz splash damage. You know, like ground slams and grenades. Anyway, that means it'll knock those succulents right off. Try it. Pathetic end for a pathetic creature.
Distract them for me. Interest in cooking flesh. A chef's life is not for me.
Well, being a chef ain't for everybody. Now go grab that skag meat. It looks like somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef mincemeat. Go kill him! Oh, it's all coming together. Soon I'll make my spatula-wielding rival pay for what he's done. But first, we'll make my new rival mincemeat pay. Listen, a chef's life is half revenge killings. It's a thing. Watch out for mincemeat skags, truffle munch and butt munch. They will munch anything, including you.
I need more death for my long salsa! Ta-ta-ta!
Prepared Chef Mincemeat for his final meal.
Thank you.
still seems weird. Nicely done! A few more skags and I'll be able to advertise my skag dogs have 50% meat! Grab the ingredients off and you get paid.
I fight for Tyrene!
Spatula wheeling bastard. As soon as people taste my new and improved skag dogs, I'll be at the top of the culinary establishment once again. And you'll get free skag dogs for life! Hope you're hungry.